Here's his John Deere 1030, as on eBay. It's cold. I'm gonna show everyone how it starts. Nice clean dry. It's not been steam cleaned, that's just how it is. Still got grass tyres on the front and oversize on the rear. 16.9 by 28. Few marks on the doors where the paint's peeled off. It's not rusty, it's just not being prepared properly. All glass intact. No heaters, don't need them. And that's not been started for 4 days. Foot throttle on the hand. That's where the hazard light switch should be. All brand new lights. Again, it's not being cleaned at all, that's just how it is. The PTO spins, but as soon as it's under load, it does stop. I'm told it's a brake band. But even if you replace them, they don't last 2 minutes, so not touched it. This here, we put the wrong melting point grease in and it just came straight back out. It's now got the correct grease in and doesn't leak. I will clean that before anyone buys it. Two 12 volt batteries under there, and that's the offending fuse box. I just put a wire across, cheating. I will put a fuse in it.